our pickup truck pick up the flowers from all the temples in the campus.
We've been able to flower cycle more than 7,000 tons of waste flour, and that means that we've been able to save 70 kgs of pure pesticides from getting into the river.